Lauren Collingwood. Getting interviewed by the BBC. Crocs though. Hello.
Hi.
You having a good day?
Yes.
Oh my god. Right.
See if that works.
So, just getting ready to go out on track. We've had to delay it a little bit because of the rain last night, so we're starting an hour later than what we should do. I'm just getting rid of some labels in my gear. So yeah, just starting an hour later than normal, purely because the track was a bit wet, so we're just waiting for it to dry out a little bit. But there's about 50 girls here, which is mint, so I'm gonna get out on track. And also we've got the BBC here doing some filming, which is pretty cool, but I'm gonna get kitted up. Girls are sat in the car. Brought me Luca Dave, so it's fine.
Come on, Miss Independent Woman.
We've done it. We've done it. Teamwork, guys. Teamwork.
This job every weekend.
I'm tired.
So I'm just getting changed. Whoop. After a mint day, the Girls That Moto practice day. It's been a learning curve. Plenty of rocks to get stuck into. I can't get this done. No, it's been good. It's been good to push myself a bit and get back into the flow of the rocks. So yeah, can't wait. Can't wait to get back out on my bike again.